This is the elevator at SeaWorld's Quality Inn in Dallas, Texas. It's a Schindler at HT. And it has the same sign, the motorcycle sign, as the other hotel. Sounds kind of crappy, too. Here it is. I hope the indicators light up.
That was a dinosaur coming out.
He's gonna get stuck.
We almost did it at JCPenney's ones right then.
Sears.
Oh, Sears it was.
And there's some switches missing here. You can actually see the wires. Oh, the tube button here looks vandalized. That's a small, different wire switch thingy. Time works and lights up.